take it by force. Let's go.
Oh, is the day that the Lord has made. But then other times, I'm weak. I feel defeated and conquered. And I feel like I can't do anything at all.
No disrespect, but I don't believe in gangs. I won't kill somebody over hoods and open hall. All this banging and shooting people you don't even know. You need to grow up.
I'm going to take my proper place.
Rainey, I am the founder of AUC Drama Ministry, and I am excited just to be able to have this opportunity just to say goodbye. Drama Ministry was formed in October 2003. Our goal was to give students on the yard who wasn't particularly interested in going to church or going to Bible study an opportunity to still be able to minister to, but in a relevant way. So we said, hey, let's do a play that can still be urban, can still be ministry, still be gospel, but at the end of the day, create this atmosphere, create this place where cats was being ministered to and touched on a level being reached out to.
Brandon, you have left some really huge shoes to fill. When I think of you, Brandon, I think of a visionary. I think that you have so much potential, who has endless possibilities that are just awaiting for you. So I wish you nothing but the best. I don't even need to wish it. I know that there are great things in store for you.
Extremely grateful. I love every single one of you all who've been a part of the ministry. And I thank you all just for trusting me, trusting the God in me, and deciding to work with me, whether for how long you stay in a part of the ministry or not. I just really, really do appreciate you.
I think as a member of AUC Drama Ministry, the greatest reward that we'll ever receive from being a part of this ministry will never be seen. It's when the audience goes home. It's when the school bell rings and those kids leave that classroom. It's what people take. It's the seed that we deposit into the people who are around us. That is the greatest reward. That is why we are here. That is our purpose, so that we can be a light and so that we can affect somebody.
I just say an old quote from Miscellaneous Characters, who God has ordained, no hail, no rain, no storms, no trials, no tribulation, nothing can stop.
Give me a mandate. I need Brandon Rainey to give me a mandate, and then I'll give you an interview.
So it was crazy when we did the rape scene. We was doing the play. And all of a sudden, one of the girls blew the Spelman whistle. My heart skipped a beat.
I think it was my best friend. I'm pretty sure it was her.
Oh, that's nice. But so, you know, it scared me. And, you know,
He jumped back.
I jumped. You
messed
know,
up the sing.
Like, I was breathing hard anyway because my breath was stinking. I think I had asked you after I got
he
finished singing.
He was funky because it was like, right in my face.
I've been a part of Drama Ministry since fall 2005. And I must say my greatest experience was actually the spring tour in 06 because I didn't go in 07. So that probably been a great experience also. But 06 was phenomenal. It was my first time going to LA. A lot of ministry took place.
I can truly say that through the ups and the downs that we've definitely severed, we've overcame, and it's a wonderful thing.
I've learned how to have my own relationship with God. So from this experience, I mean, Brandon was the first one who told me I could act, which was crazy because my family's been saying it, but he was the first one who believed in me enough to give me starring roles and all that good stuff. So when I go to Hollywood, Brandon, it's me and you all day, every day.
I want to say hello to all the members of the AUC Drama Ministry, new and old, and all that. My name is Randall, for those of you who don't know me. I stopped coming a long time ago because y'all could never start practice on time, and I had things to do. But
greetings to everyone in the Drama Ministry. I love, respect, and honor each and every one of you all. It's been a great year, great semester, great lifetime. I look forward to seeing each and every one of you in the future. Much love.
Terrance White, I'm part of the AUC Drama Ministry, and I just want to, you know, say thank you first and foremost for allowing you time to watch this video.
As long as I've been a part of the AUC Drama Ministry, they have helped me spiritually and other ways that I can't even imagine or can't even explain.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. I thought we'd get
to see people with their heads up to the sky still, 'cause honestly for the same people life can be so real. I'm amazed by all your strength, I am, and I'm grateful you come through. Take this time to stop a moment and show my gratitude for you.
I put my lighter in the air for you. I see what you're doing, yeah, I see what you go through. Put my lighter in the air, the truth is you're beautiful,
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 beautiful.
Now put your lighter in the air for us. Everybody singing together, sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air for love. It's beautiful.
Many mighty ships are sinking, many stars are falling down, and I count it as a blessing that you hold me up now. Oh, I can tell that you've been praying. My whole life has turned around, yeah, yeah. And I can't go without saying that I thank God for you all now, yeah, for you.
I put my lighter in the air for you. I see what you're doing,